认识我的人，让我自我介绍一下。我在体育投资行业的昵称是 Richard Law， 我已经专注于它35年了。为了改善陷入赌博循环的普通人的生活，我开发了数百个系统，检查了他们的原因，并产生了新的资源。我的目标是分析通过公平且无偏见的模拟获得的指标。我的目的是通知和提供教学材料，我没有美化赌博的野心。最后，我希望我制作的游戏意义重大，并为您提供全新的、改进的视角。
For those who don't know me, let me introduce myself. My nickname in the sports investment industry is Richard Law. And I've been specializing in it for 35 years. In an effort to improve the lives of regular people who are trapped in the gambling cycle, I have developed hundreds of systems, examined their causes, and produced new resources.My goal was to analyze metrics obtained by fair and without bias simulations. My intention was to inform and offer instructional materials. I had no ambition to glorify gambling. Lastly, I hope the games I've produced will be significant and provide you all new, improved perspectives.
Okay, 今天为了大家的方便，也为了制作更多的视频，我们投资了以下的表啊，来 HD 快速的呈现那个数据的速度啦。OK 啊，这也是为了省时间，所以可以做更多 videos 哦视频。因为啊，本身觉得说，如果一个一个这样录制的话，又研究又录制，一个人做非常辛苦，而且非常啊缓慢哦。要把别的联赛的 link 的那些 video 拿出来也不方便。这也是为了时间啊，省下时间的关系，哦，所以如果大家觉得这样可以的话啊，你们就啊可以接受了。如果是不行的话啊，在留言箱下给我知道，说啊可能是要我在那边解说啦，哦，因为我没有解说，可能大家也不知道为什么会是这样吧。但如果你们熟悉我前几个啊影片的解释。啊，你看那数据的一些啊 comparison， 他们在啊在比较的时候，你大概知道哪一些是曝光，哪一些不是太曝光啊，这些都是在啊数据里面会呈现出来的一些比较的方式。啊，只是我用我本身，因为是我设计的，所以我解答出来你们会比较明白。所以前几个 video 如果你们有观看的话，会做一个很好详细的一个解释啦。好。所以成立了这个以下的表，这个表会让你们啊迅速的知道说，哦，哪一个队会比较占优势，哦，我会把他的correct score 放在那边，顺便让你们做一个 reference， 好不好？啊，如果觉得这个不够好，不够 detail 的话，给我知道，啊，我会啊再改进，或者我会重新回去以前旧的啊解说，啊，好不好？啊，都是为了省时间。为了大家方便，也为我自己，可以制作更多，更好的视频给你们。因为本身如果用很多时间，一个 video 要这样讲，要 edit， 又要再播出来，要看临场的，那个动向，其实花费很多时间，单单一场而已就受不了了。三个礼拜，我足足连续做了五场，在一天之内，不可以，因为我觉得这样是不是很 efficient 啊？我本身是设计雷达的，我是研究雷达的，我觉得不 efficient 的东西通常是不建议给大家了。好 ，OK， 就这样了，谢谢。
We love to form a valid judgment to ensure that a complete framework has been created to form the completeness and basis of a metric analysis foundations. It is essentially based on systematic observation, understood as the organized recording and quantification of sports behaviors in their natural context.Here is some brief information on how our game metrics should be interpreted, as easy on how a layperson can judge a game prior to kickoff without any bias. With the fair game model in mind, we set no limits on using all of the appropriate statistics and data to compile game behaviors and roadmap the process of certain specific outcomes. In addition, we added triggers and observation points to help players better understand the game's hidden gaps. With no doubt, we promote zero gambling activities here. and sincerely hope you enjoy these settings to make soccer a more well-attended game in the near future, rather than pinning on blind faiths and lack of field knowledge.
Thank you for watching my video, and please remember to support me by subscribing to my channel. Your support is what motivates me to make more informative and interesting videos. Until then, see you in the next video.